We're here with Casey Donovan on the Gold Coast here for Australia Decides. How are you feeling, Casey?
Yeah, excited, nervous, hot. Yeah.
Yeah, it is very hot, but it is also very wet. Not typical Gold Coast weather.
No, definitely not.
Yeah, no, definitely. But you were here also last year, of course. You were the opening act, and how does it feel going from being a guest performer to actually competing?
Yeah, it's quite bizarre. Watching it last year unfold, it was such an amazing experience. And when I got asked if I wanted to compete this year, I was like, sure, if I can find an amazing song, why not? And here we are, found an amazing song.
Yeah, no, absolutely. That's absolutely awesome. And of course, with regards to competing, it's obviously not your first time competing in a televised competition. Does it bring back any memories for you?
Oh, look, you know, my 16-year-old self is going, what are you doing this again for? But, you know, the plethora of talent on this stage is absolutely amazing, and everyone's songs are so great, and, yeah, it's just going to be such an amazing night.
Yeah.
Trying to take a little bit of the pressure off, you know?
Yeah, no, absolutely. And, of course, you are singing eighth, so towards the end, do you feel good about singing in that position?
I think so. I'm not sure if that's good or bad, but look, you know, I think the idea is to go out there, have fun, and emote a beautiful song, and try and not slip over this 8-kilo dress.
Yep. That is definitely the challenge. And of course, you did sing Guy Sebastian's song Tonight Again last year. How did you feel singing that? It's of course a big moment for Australia, our first ever Eurovision song.
I was so nervous that I stuffed up the lyrics, and then I almost tripped over we got it done, it happened, and it was such a great time to be a part of the show.
It definitely was, and a lot of our readers back then were watching and saying, this lady should compete. Yeah.
And here we are.
So all of their prayers have definitely been answered.
Oh, bless your heart.
But yeah, thank you so much for your time, and all the best, Casey. And do you have a message here for your fans on WeWe Blogs?
Hi, how you going? I guess that's my message. Be fun, be happy. My brain's shutting down.
All good, nice and simple does the trick.
Sure.
Thank you for your time.
You're very welcome. Thank you. Cheers.